We are free to live, move, and breathe in Him, to be all that we can be in Christ. We are free to receive the desires of our heart when we follow His word and abide by His will.